Still not ginger. Hello, I'm the doctor. Ha-ha! Yes. It's a bit odd, really, I suppose. I shouldn't really be telling you this, but... Everybody loves mice. I don't like mice. I don't know why. Shh. Don't talk. Five years ago, I was abducted by Teddy Bear. He made me cuddle him. Strange, aren't they, Teddy Bears? Weird eyes. Yes. Ha ha. Boom! I'm 23 years of age. I am from Kirby in Liverpool. My ambition is to be an actor, specifically the Doctor. It's a very rough version of the Doctor. There's quite a lot to be developed. Got to keep the coat, definitely got to keep the hat. Can't have the Vicky Bow for now, but it's just a statement. May have a little red scarf, cheeky boots. Whoa! The Doctor has got to dance. Ho! Choo! Little Michael Jackson dancer. How's it like that?
Yeah.
The Doctor must dance.
We shall not escape abroad, but now these hot days is a mad blood story.
You are like one of those fellows that when he enters the confines of the camp, claps me his blade upon the table, as if God sent me no need of you. By the sacrament, why draws it on the land of when indeed there is no need?
Oh, am I like such a fellow?
Come, you just trust a jack of thy moon as any in Italy.
Hey! And so what?
Oh. If they were two such, we should have no Charlie, for one will kill the other. You? Well, you will quarrel with a man for coughing in the street because he has waked your dog. Will quarrel with a man for cracking nuts. I don't know other reason, but because you have his lies, and yet you would choose to me.
Oh, if I were so apt to quarrel as you are, my life would have lasted an hour and a quarter. By my head, here comes the capitalist.
Why am I here like Kendall?
Follow me close, for I'll speak. Gentlemen, good day. A word with one of you.
About one word with one of us? Couple it with something. Make it a word and a blow.
You shall find me after us to that, sir. If you'll give me occasion.
Could you not take some occasion without giving?
Mercutio, you can soar with Romeo.
We talk here in the public court of men.
I will withdraw to some private place and reason calmly of your grievances or else depart. Here all eyes gaze on us.
And that's what may talk. So let them gaze. I will not put you for any man's pleasure.
Aye.
For peace be with you.
Really big passion for theatre. I'd love to play Fagin on the West End. That would be fantastic. I love Fagin. Whenever I've done my performances, I just try and really diversify what I do. So come here, my love. Fagin. No, come here, Oliver. So obviously then we go to the doctor. Hello, I am the doctor. Shh. Still not ginger. to be and not to be. That is the question. But it is nobler than the mind suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune. You'll see how fantastic an actor that I can be. I've still got a lot of learning to do. I'm going to be a massive star. So you want to be an actor? I just want someone to be able to give me an opportunity to be able to express myself, really. And I hope that person could be you. There's obviously thousands of people obviously deserve a chance, but I really believe that you could have the opportunity to unlock in a talent. I don't want to sound egotistical or anything like that, because I'm just a person who's just looking for an opportunity to really shine.